everybody, and welcome to The Only Bull Technology. I'm your host, The Only Bull, and today we're going to be taking a look at this 17-inch 2006 iMac. Let's get started. The design of this iMac is truly remarkable. For a 12-year-old all-in-one, it still holds its charm. The glossy acrylic chassis looks great from every angle, and while still chunkier than modern iMacs, it still holds a timeless design. The iMac performs admirably for a 12-year-old computer. Unfortunately, the biggest limiting factor is the software. This iMac will only run macOS 10.7, codename Lion. To put that into some perspective, the latest release is macOS 10.13, codenamed High Sierra. Most modern software is not supported on such an old operating system. Older versions of applications work just fine, though. Using an outdated version of Google Chrome, I was able to do everything I need a web browser to do. Streaming music from Spotify worked as well. Typing documents in OpenOffice had no issues at all. Gaming on this iMac is rather difficult because there's very few games that support this release of macOS. However, I was able to get Civilization 4 to work, and well, at low settings it seemed to run just fine on this computer. As for specifications, this unit features a Intel Core 2 Duo running at 2 GHz, that's a dual core chip. For memory, we have 3 GB of DDR2 RAM running at 666 MHz. For graphics, we have a ATI Radeon X1600 with 128 MB of video memory. For storage, we have a standard 160 GB 5400 RPM hard disk drive. While those specs aren't impressive, in real-world use, the iMac performs very nicely, with startup times all under a minute. Just a quick little fun fact, this is the first iMac to support an Intel processor. Before this, iMacs ran on PowerPC processors. This unit also features a SuperDrive, which is a nice inclusion. This is what the iMac's built-in webcam looks like. It's not the worst I've seen, but again, it could be a lot better.
The iMac's microphone sounds like this. It too is also average.
Perhaps the most surprising thing about this computer are its built-in speakers. They sound fantastic. This iMac surprised me. It was just about able to do everything I need a computer to do for me. While the software is slightly limiting, you have to remember that this is a 12-year-old computer. If anything, this computer is a testament to how reliable and beautiful Macs can be. So that's it for my look at this 2006 iMac. I hope you all enjoyed. Be sure to subscribe, and thank you all for watching.